When I was an undergraduate, I took a course in optics and I read Blumbergen's original paper, and I got very excited by the idea and decided I had to go and do more optics somewhere else. And that's when I found that Duncan Moore had been to visit the university I was at in London, Imperial College, and that opened some doors for me to move to the US and to the Institute of Optics at Rochester, which was just a fantastic experience.